Okay, so it's about 3 o'clock in the evening and I got about 5 sandwiches here to try to find 5 people or less to give sandwiches to. So again, you know, this is an everyday thing that's done here. So let's see if I can find some folks to get some sandwiches too, and to help out. So let's see what we have right here. What's going on, big bro? I got some sandwiches. Do you mind if I give you some turkey sandwiches? Yes. Okay, give you a turkey sandwich and I work right across the street. Stroja Hospital. Okay. And just tell everybody they can make it, man. Just tell everybody they can make it.
Okay, we all love everybody and we can all do it together as a team, a family.
That's right. God bless you, my brother. All right. No. Okay, so I'm only a block away. I'm only a block away, and we see another brother who I can help out and give a couple of sandwiches to. What's up, good brother? Okay, do you want more than one, or you okay? Can you take another one? Okay. All right. Let me put this up in here. And I just want you to look into the camera, tell everybody something encouraging, tell them they can make it. Tell everybody they can make it.
Thank you very much. You can make it. You just got to keep praying.
That's right. That's right. Keep praying, keep striving. I love you, brother.
Yes, sir. I love you.
All right. So we're going to keep this thing going on and see who else we can help out. And we're going to keep moving now. We're going to another block. Let's see if it's anybody else that we can bless and help out with something to eat. Anyone we can bless and help out with something to eat. Let's check out this brother right here. What's up, my brother? God bless you. I got a couple of turkey sandwiches here if you're interested in them. Okay, I work right across the street. You want one or two? You want to do? I just want you to look and tell everybody that they can make it.
They can make it.
You can make it.
You can make it.
Keep
make
the hope
it.
Alive, my brother.
Don't really matter.
All right. So, choose not to. That's like 3 people in a 5-minute span. And I think I'm down to 1 sandwich left. So, heading from the west side to the south side, getting on at rush hour traffic. And we're going to keep these acts of random kindness open alive just to let people know, man, that somebody out here cares, you know, about them. So it's your boy King of Poetry, Black Ice, and we're gonna see what else we can do during the course of the weekend. Love y'all, man. Friday flow again. Love y'all. Friday flow. Just want to encourage everybody out there, man. Again, just keep doing what you can. You might not be able to give everybody money. You might not, you know, be able to, you know, do other things, go out there and be on the front lines out in the street. But you can support somebody who does do these type of things. And so all we ask that you do is share this information, do what you can for someone that's in need, and just be a blessing to somebody. And that's about it. God bless all y'all. Enjoy y'all weekend. Peace and blessings.